Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. This video is a part of the worksheet series for kids of age 3 to 6 years. This time we have created EVS worksheets covering different topics. We have kept the worksheets in plastic flaps so that they can be used multiple times. So let's see what we have in these worksheets. The first question is, what does a car needs to run? You have to tell me what all these things are and then you have to circle the correct answer. Okay, what is this?
Petrol.
Yes. And this?
Bucket. Water.
Oh, yes. Water. And what is this?
Car.
So what does a car needs?
Petrol.
Yes. You have to circle it. Good. Next is, we have to circle the thing that is used to build a house. Okay. What is this?
Scissors. Bed. Brick.
Brick. So what do we need to build a house?
Brick.
Yes.
Car needs petrol to run and use bricks for making our house, like we are here.
Do you know about traffic lights?
Yes.
So what are the colors that we have in traffic lights?
Red, yellow, green.
Okay, so now you have to match each color. What does the color means? Okay, so what is this written?
G-O, go.
Go. Now which color means go?
Green.
Yes, so match it. Now next, what is it?
Stop.
Stop.
Stop singing.
Yes. Which color means stop?
Red.
Correct. And what is this?
Wait.
Okay. So which color means wait? Yellow.
Yellow.
Match it.
Red means stop. Yellow means wait. And green means go.
Now next is, what would you use if there is no electricity? Tell, if there is no electricity in our house, so what do we use at
torch.
That? Yes, torch. And do we use fan when there is no electricity?
Fan doesn't work. Fan also needs electricity.
Yes. Will our refrigerator work?
If there no.
Yes.
It needs electricity for that.
Yes. And what is this?
Candle.
Candle. Can we use candle when there is no electricity?
Yeah, if we don't have torch, then we can use candle.
Yes.
When there's no electricity, we can use torch or candle.
Now, this is opposites. So, you have to match the opposites. Okay, so what is this?
Sun.
Sun. And so, this is a morning time when there is a sun. Now, which one is the opposite on that side of sun? Yes, what is that?
Dark.
Moon. And it shows night time. Okay, match. Okay, so this is, what is this? This is ice. Okay,
ice.
I did it wrong color by mistake.
Okay. That's okay.
So what is the opposite of ice?
Hot. Fire.
Yes, ice is very cold and fire is very
hot.
Match it. Okay, now what is this?
Happy.
No, it's a boy.
Boy.
And what's the opposite of boy?
Girl.
Girl. Match it. This one?
Happy.
Happy.
Sad.
Sad. Correct. Okay, in this one, we have to circle the animals that can fly and then we have to cross the animals
that cannot fly.
No, that can swim. Okay, so first tell what each animal is, what, and then you have to tell me whether it can fly or it can swim.
Wait, this is a giraffe. It cannot fly or swim.
Yeah, so we don't have to do anything. Now, what is this?
Fish can swim.
Fish can swim, so I have to cross it. Correct. Now, what is this?
Bat can fly.
Yes, so we have to circle it. Okay, next. What is this?
Butterfly can fly.
Next.
It's a lion and can neither swim or neither fly. So better to not.
Yes. Now next.
It's an octopus. It can swim.
Okay, next. So first we have to circle with red color. Here in the picture, you have to tell the thing that a teacher uses and then you have to circle that. Okay, what do you think a teacher uses to teach you?
Board. Blackboard.
Yes, so we have to circle it with red color. Do you think anything else that your teacher uses?
No. Okay, good. Now take this green color and you have to circle the thing that a doctor use. What do doctor use?
Stethoscope.
Do you think anything else that a doctor use?
No.
Okay, now you have to circle with blue color a thing that a gardener use.
Picker.
Yes. Shovel.
Shovel.
Good. Now in this one we have to match the animals with their homes. Take it. We have to match the animal with their homes, okay, where they live. So you have to tell each animal's name and then what is its home called and which one is the correct home for that animal. Okay, so what is this animal?
Dog.
Dog. What is dog's house called?
Kennel.
Kennel. And what is the, which one out of these is kennel? Here, which one out of these is kennel? Yes, match. Which animal?
Lion.
Lion. And lion's house
den.
It's a cave and it's called den.
Den.
Okay, match.
Bird.
Bird. Bird lives in?
Nest.
Nest. And then?
Fish.
Fishes live in?
Aquariums.
Aquarium.
Is it a funny clownfish?
Yes, it's a clownfish.
Okay.
Okay, next is you have to tell which direction is the arrow pointing to. Okay?
Up.
So, yeah. So, this is up and what is this written?
Down.
Down. So, you have to tell this one arrow is pointing to up or down?
Up.
Up. Circle up. Okay, now this one arrow is pointing to left or right?
Right.
Right. So, what is this written?
Left.
Left. And this is written?
Right.
Right. So, we have to circle. Right. That's the right answer.
Right.
Okay. Now, you have to... So, this is the aquarium. And in this aquarium, there are many fishes here. Yes? So, you have to circle the fish that is swimming in the left direction. Tell me which one out of these fish is swimming to left. Circle it. Correct. And all these fishes are going towards?
Right.
Now we have to match the animal with their food. What do they eat? Okay. So which animal is this?
Cat.
What do cats eat?
Fish. Match. Match.
Now which animal is this?
Lion.
Lion. What do lion eat?
Meat. Dog.
What do dogs eat?
Bone. It's very interesting dog.
Yes. And this one?
Mouse. Cheese.
Yes. Mouse loves cheese.
It always eats cheese. That way it comes to our house.
This is our last sheet. In this one, you have to tell the part of the plants. Okay. And then here we have written what all the parts of the plant are. You have to match. Okay. So now read from here.
L-A-A-F. Leaf.
Leaf. Which one is leaf?
All of these.
Yeah, just match with any of the one.
I think I'll match with this one.
Okay, now what is this written?
R-O-O-T. Root.
Root. Which one is the root of the plant? Yes, match it.
I think I'll point to this one.
Okay, now what's this written?
S-T-E-M. Then.
Match.
I'll match it to this one side.
Yes. Now what is this?
That's very big. Flower.
Match the flower. Yes. So these are the different parts of the plants. So these are our all the worksheets and as we can rub them so we can use them again and again.
Like, share.